Anne Arundel County Police responding to a hit-and-run crash found a man holding heroin, crack, and cocaine. The crash happened near Baltimore Annapolis Boulevard in Hammond's Lane. When officers found the vehicle, two people were inside of it. 60-year-old Sylvester Wright Jr. had an open arrest warrant. According to police, a search revealed he was also in possession of crack, heroin, fentanyl, and cocaine. He was arrested on three drug charges, including one felony. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.